with his team and right in the face of Tony Parker.
I tell you what, that's why I love Greg Popovich. There are no favorites on his team. It doesn't matter if it's Tony Parker, Tim Duncan, or Kawhi Leonard. He's going to give you exactly what he's feeling.
Reggie, that was a flashback for Tony. Remember his earlier years?
Yeah.